okay, I don't normally open up with, you know, the finished product. I know a lot of you guys just want to see what it looks like, because maybe you want to get one too. So this is it. This is the Truxedo tonneau cover for 67 to 72. Chevy short box, GMC, blah, blah, blah. I just put it on, you know, like an hour ago. So nice and tight across there. I like it. Velcro on the sides. And latch over here, you know, she rolls up, that kind of deal. All right, there's your little sneak peek. Let's get into the video. Well, maybe I'll give you a little walk around. That looks pretty good. All right, there you go. That's the Truxedo Low Pro for the 67 to 72 Chevy C10 and GMC 1500, 2500, 3500, I don't know. Anyway, that's what I got. Let's get into the video. Okay, so I'm back for another one. This time what I wanna do is I wanna install this tonneau cover on my 67 C10. So it should be the same for all 67 to 72 C10s. What I'm gonna do is put on a Truxedo Low Pro. There's your part number. I'll throw it down in the description as well. You know, if you want it, I can't tell you exactly where to get it, but because I'm not happy with where I got it. But you can find it on Amazon and you can find it anywhere. You punch in the part number and away you go. Anyway, I'm sure you're not here to learn how to install one. They're not that difficult to install, but probably see what they look like already on. So if that's what you're here for, I'll try and put down here where you can skip to so you can see that. But in the meantime, I think we'll get into unboxing this and just tossing her on. So let's do that. Let's see, where can I put you? Okay, so let's get into this. I think we got a couple of bed rails. This will be for the sides. We got some. This is where the clamp goes in, so I imagine that's gonna tell us what side it goes on. And the tonneau cover itself. Plastic ends. That's about it. Fine and dandy. We got these instructions. I don't really use instructions. Okay, so these bed rails, they sit on the inside of the bed. I'm gonna throw these up first. All right, let me show you a couple little details. Okay, you see this piece here? This piece slides forward and back like this. I don't even want to take it off, but basically it slides underneath and catches on this tray here. So you'll have this back. When you go to install it, it'll start here and then it slides underneath to catch this. And this guy here will actually adjust in, and it will adjust how far forward this sits on the box itself. So I got mine sitting the rubber pretty much flush with the front of the box. Now I did just install this for the first time, so you might have to be a little forgiving as far as how easy it rolls on and off. So I imagine it'll be a little bit tight. Let's see here. Yeah, okay. But basically, you'll once it's rolled up, you got these straps here. You can just secure them, and they'll hold it if you're traveling with the box open. Now, if you want to cover it up, like I do most of the time, I'm just going to unroll this guy. You're going to take these parts here, and they go right in the end here. It kind of pivots on that. This is my first time with it too, so. Let's see. Looks like the Velcro is really holding it back here. There we go. I'm gonna wreck it. All right. And it says you're supposed to go along and just smooth out the Velcro. Makes sense. And we'll check it for this side. Looks all right. Close her up. Let's take a look. Let's take a closer look. So this side here, I don't really care for. It seems to be sitting up a little bit high. Maybe I can pull that over though. You know what? Let's try that with you guys here. That way I'll have a witness. Let's pop this, take the tension off, and let's see if I can just pull it over. It's not like it did. Let's see what happens then. Can I get that over a little bit? Yeah, I'd say so. In fact, that'll probably soften up a little bit better yet. Seems pretty good. Along here, looks good. Across the back, there's a rubber seal in here. That feels pretty good. If anything, it seems a little high, but it just might be because it's so tight right now. Maybe it'll loosen off as it sits in the sun, I don't know. But it seems like, you know, as tight as a piano string. Pretty tight. Looks good up here. I'm happy with it. I'm happy with it on the sides. It does seem to come up a little bit on the back here. I don't think it's a problem. It's just, you know, by design, you know, the rest of this sits inside and this part here sits on top. So maybe you can't get away from it. I sure wish that sat a little further down. But it doesn't. Anyway, that's how she sits. If that helps somebody out. Because you know what didn't help me out at all? The wrong instructions. Here, let me show you this. This is so bad. Like, it shows these corner pieces. It doesn't exist. Shows this here. It doesn't exist. Shows it sitting on top of the bed cap. You can see this actually, or top of the bedside, this sits inside the bedside. Yeah, look at this. Shows it clearly on top of the bedside, right? And it doesn't. It sits more like this one. No, it don't. That sits on top too. Oh man, that's terrible. Anyway, we got it sorted. No help to the vendor. I reached out to him. And he didn't even bother responding. At this point, I don't really want to call him out on social media. Give him an opportunity to do the right thing. Maybe he's having a bad day too, who knows. Anyway, that's going to do it for this one. Truxedo Tonneau cover on a 67 to 72. I think it looks pretty damn good. I seen somebody else had one and I thought I should have that too, and now I got one and I really like it. Hope this helped you. If it did, think about hitting the old subscribe button. I got lots to do on this. The channel kind of deals in 67 to 72 and also 60 to 66. So if any of that applies to you, hit subscribe. Thanks.